coming here after the robbery. There is not going to be a rumble.
Another fortune teller?
And when is Chino escorting you after the rumble? That is not going to be a rumble.
Chino escorting me no place.
Oh, she is just done up for the hospital.
Yes, querida. No, not for you. Can you keep a secret?
I'm hot for secrets.
Tonight is my wedding night.
Hi.
I am crazy!
She must be adaptable, somehow different.
I do?
And I think she is up to something tonight.
I am.
I am? What is going on with you, Maria?
I feel pity, oh so pity. I feel pity and pride. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. And so pretty that I hardly can believe I feel. See the pretty girl in that mirror there. Who can that attractive girl be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty face. I feel stunning. And in dancing, feel like running and dancing for joy. For I'm love, I am pretty, wonderful boy.
Have you met my good friend Maria? The craziest girl on the block. You know her the minute you see her. She's the one who is in it at the sink of shock. She's merely insane.
It must be that heat
or some red disease. Or too much to eat, or maybe it's bleeding.
Stop it.
And somehow, a knife, and Nardo, and someone...
Tony! What happened to Tony? Chino, tell me! Is Tony all right?
He killed his brother!
You are lying! You are lying, Chino. Make it not be true. Oh, please, make it not be true! I will do anything, make me die! Only please make it not be true! Killer! 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 Killer!
I tried to stop it. I did try. I don't feel how it went wrong. I didn't know I had hurt him. I didn't mean to. I didn't want to. I didn't know I had. Life was like a runner to him. So when Bernardo killed him, Bernardo didn't mean it either. Oh, no. I know he did it. I didn't come here to tell him. Only just for your forgiveness, so I could go to the police.
No.
It's easy now.
No.
Whatever you want, I'll do.
Stay. Stay with me.
I love you so much.
Tighter.
It's all right. I know it. We're really together.
But it's not us. It's everyone around us.
We will find some place where nothing can get us. Not one of them. Not anything. And I'll take you away till you walk far away out of here. Far, far away till the walls and the streets disappear. Somewhere there must be a place we can feel free.
my hand, and we're halfway there. Hold my hand, and I'll take you there. Somehow.
With all their marijuana, they won't give me a pass. They didn't want a happy
me, but somehow I just had. We've been wizards, that's why I'm so bad. Like to Officer Froggy, you're really a square. This boy don't need a job, he needs an analyst care. Oh, that's the roses that are decoy. It's psychologically destroyed. I'm destroyed.
We're destroyed. We're the most destroyed. Like the psychologically destroyed.
Hear ye, hear ye! In the pain of this court, this child, the friend of count here in a noble home. Hey, I'm the brave that I count, I'm the right! So take it to a x-ray!
My daddy is a bastard, my mom's an SOB, my grandpa's always plastered, my grandma pushes teeth, my sister wears a mustache, my brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's my other mess!
Yes,
Officer Grumpy, you're really a star. This boy don't need a doctor, just a user. It's not socializing fees.
I am sick!
Oh, we are sick! We are sick, sick, sick. Like we're socializing, sick.
Juvenile delinquency is merely a social disease.
Hey, I got a social disease!
So take it to a social worker.
Dear kindly social worker, they say go earn a buck. Like be a soda jerker, which means like be a schmuck. It's not, I'm anti-social, I'm only anti-work. Sorry,
this boy don't need a
jockey, needs an ear in the pen. It's just a question, a misunderstood.
Deep down inside them, there's
no good. There's no good!
We're
no good,
we're
no worth being good. Like the best
of us,
there's no damn good.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he's lazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's broke. The trouble is he's grown. Froggy, we've got troubles of our own. The Officer Froggy put down on our knees, 'cause no one wants a fellow with a social disease. The Officer Froggy, what are we to do? The Officer Froggy, prop you! The question is whether we had enough. The question is,
where's Tony and what part is looking for?
What do you know?
I know we gotta get a skirt.
Come on, anybody, tell me.
What's this freak now?
I figured somebody ought to infiltrate here if they were throwing a spy around a little bit. They get shadows, you know. That looks like in and out of them, like went through a fence.
Boy, is she ever making the most of it.
You bet your fat A I am.
Go on, what'd you hear?
I heard Chino and Sharp talking about Tony and sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm going to get Tony.
What did I tell you? Those PRs don't stop.
Easy, actually.
It's bad enough now. Hey, are you forgetting? Tony came through for us, Jess. We gotta find him and protect him from Chino.
Right.
Okay. Snowboy, cover the river. Hey, Rab, get over to docks.
Well, I'll take the back alleys.
Big deal? I'll cover the park.
What about me?
You? You get a hold of the girls and send them out as liaison runners. Everyone will know who's found Tony where.
Right.
Hey! You've done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-o.
Open the doors. I need you.
you are afraid too.
One moment!
I'll get money from him. You need me at his junction.
At dogs, yes. Coming, Anita!
Hurry!
Did you see Tino? He was here before, but he left so angry, I think me.
Oh, boy, you can't.
constable. If he touches him, I swear to you, I'll
do what Tony did to Bernardo.
I love Tony.
I know. I love Bernardo.
Everybody home? Sorry to disturb you. I sort of disturb yourself.
Yes. If you'll excuse me, please, I must go to my brother.
There are just a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please, later.
It'll only take a minute.
Couldn't you wait until...
No. Brother danced at the gym last night.
Yes.
Brother got in a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Huh?
And it's the boy.
Excuse me. Anita, my head is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need?
Don't you keep aspirin around?
This is something special. Will you go for me, Anita?
Should I tell you to hold it for me until you come?
As long?
Long as it takes.
Yes, tell them I will pick it up myself. I'm sorry. Now, you ask.
I didn't ask. I told you. There's an argument over a boy. Who's the boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Didn't I tell you he ain't here?
I'd like to see for myself.
Please.
Por
favor.
Will you let me pass?
Two doctors pass.
Don't.
Please. Don't.
Por favor.
No comprende.
Gracias.
De nada.
Ay, mama.
Listen!
I brought a message for a friend of yours. I brought to tell Tony.
He ain't here.
I love him.
Who says he is?
Who's the message from?
Never mind.
Couldn't be from Chino, would it?
I want to stop Chino. I want to help.
Bernardo's girl wants to help.
Even if Reese Paul's got feelings.
But she wants to help get Tony.
No.
Not much. Bernardo's trying. Bernardo's a different. Your mom is spick.
Don't do that!
Gold tooth. Hair stare. Garlic mouth. Spick. Wine spick.
Get away!
Stop it! What have you all been doing now?
Bernardo was right. If one of you was bleeding in the street, I'd walk by and spit on you!
Well, let it go! Don't you know that, Tony?
Let go!
I've got a message for your American buddy.
Tell the murderer Maria's never going to meet him. Tell him that Chino found out and he shot her.
What does it take to get through to you? When you stop, you make this world lousy.
That's the way we found it, Doc.
Get out of here! Make a big sale? Back as soon as I can.
Forget that.
Oh, I won't. I couldn't. Doc, you know what we're gonna do in the country, Marie and me? We're going to have kids.
We'll name them all after you, even the girls. Then when you come to visit.
Wake up! Is that what it takes to get through to you? Do what you all do? Burst just like a hot water pipe?
Damn, what's gotten into you?
Why do you live like there's a war on?
Why do you kill? I told you how it happened, Doc. Rhea understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
Well, I have. And I'll tell you one thing. Even if it only lasts from one night to the next, it's
all
worth the world.
That's all it did last.
What?
That was my cousin. Maria is dead. Chino found out about the Fairfield, and he shot her.
Thank you. I was a Shark Girl America ensemble numbers. It was my first year, and it was a lot of fun, though. I wish I did it earlier, working with these awesome people. So.
Hi, I'm Erin. This is also my first year, and I was also a Shark Girl, and I just really wish that I had done it sooner, and I encourage everyone else to do it as soon as possible.
Van and Maggie because they made it all so much fun.
Hi guys, I'm Paige. I do costumes. This is my second show, but it's been a super cool experience. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Tori.
But it feels like I've been in it for 8 years with all these people. I love them all so much, they're like a family to me. A big shout out to the pit, to the backstage, to Dress, to Maggie, to Simone, to Roger, and of course to Miss Kay. This was an awesome production, and I'm so sad that I have to leave all my best friends next year.
Hi guys, I'm Yazzie. I sadly wasn't in the show, I was ushering stuff. I did 2 shows, and this will be my last, and I'm really sad. I'm going to miss Miss Kay.
I love the opportunity to be able to play with the pit and also with these great actors.
You're right. You're
right. Hi, I'm Ricky.
Yeah.
It's my third show. Yeah, well, you did it, America.
I'm very thankful for all the experiences that I've had during my 4 shows here.
Hello, my name is Christian, and I hide in the back over there working on sound.
Hi, I'm Patty. I play piano in the pit. This is my 4th show here, and not only has this show truly taught me the meaning of no pain, no gain, but all of my experiences here in general have kind of led me to pursue a lot of stuff like this outside of school as well. So just thank you to everyone who's here.
Hi, I'm Nicole. Between costumes and acting, this is my 4th show, and I can't imagine my high school experience without it. And I love everyone, and I can't wait to do it again tomorrow night. My dream roles with some incredible people who I've gotten the chance to become really close to. And thank you for such a wonderful high school.
This is my 5th show, and as an actor. And I want to thank Ms. Kay for taking a chance on me. I quit football sophomore year. I decided it was not for me. I was also not very good at it. But I thank you for taking a chance with me. Just back home and everything.
You know when people say, I promised myself I wasn't going to cry? I did not make that promise. The experiences I've had in the last 4 years have been nothing short of amazing. I cannot put into words how much I love all you guys. This has been amazing, so thank you all.
freshman year I went to Laurelton, but then I transferred to Ludlowe, and you know, to start off it was kind of hard, but I went to Drama Club and I found all of my best friends who mean so much to me, and I just want to give a few quick shout outs to Sister Wives, Miles Teller, and everyone else in the cast, especially Miss Kay, who's helped me so much over the past 3 years. And I just love you all, and I'm going to miss it so much next year. And I encourage everyone to come do it! It's the best 12 of the year.
I am Calder. I'm a gold manager and stage manager for this play. I've done 8 shows. It's been an amazing experience. I can't thank you enough. It's okay. Song and dance kind of guy. I was into the hop freshman year. I thought that's for me. That's I could do that. And then I had so much fun that I came back. We did Oliver, and now I'm here.
Eight shows I've ever done as an actor here. And then also I'd like to thank everyone else that's done 8 shows with me too, and I'd also like to thank Mike for coming in halfway through and just messing everything up. I just watched going down the line, and I really, this is like, when I tell you that like every single year I've thought about this, it's been like every single year. Now that it's here, I don't really know what to do. Just say that this is truly an amazing cast, nothing better that I could have asked for, and every single director has put in so much time and effort that I can't thank them enough. They've done so much. Maggie, Mr. McCormick, Miss Kay, Simone, Roger, thank you so much.
Hi, my name's Grant. This is my 8th show as an actor. I'd just like to thank Miss Kay, Maggie, Simone, Roger. They've been an honor. I've been a performer in person. And I'm so thankful for all the friends that I made.
Unbelievable, and I think everyone here put into such great words how much this really means to us. So I really don't know what else to say other than a big whopping thank you. On stage and off stage, and I just want to thank everyone for supporting me, and you know, I couldn't be more proud of any other group.
You want to sing the finale? We got the orchestra people back in the orchestra pit. All right, show me this record. Let's try it. Let's sing the finale of Ralph. Say what's that to all?